कोड ऑफ क्रिमिनल प्रोसीजर एक्ट 1973, टोटल 37 चैप्टर्स एंड 484 सेक्शंस। चैप्टर 1 प्रिलिमिनरी सेक्शन 1-5, चैप्टर 2 कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ क्रिमिनल कोड सेक्शन 6-25A, चैप्टर 3 पावर ऑफ कोर्ट 26-35, देन चैप्टर 4 पावर ऑफ सुपीरियर पुलिस ऑफिसर एंड एड टू द मजिस्ट्रेट सेक्शन 36-40, देन चैप्टर 5 अरेस्ट ऑफ अ पर्सन 41-60A, चैप्टर 6 प्रोसेस टू कंपेल अपियरेंसेस 61-90, then chapter 7 process to compel production of things 91-105, then chapter 7a reciprocal arrangement 105a-l, chapter 8 security for keeping peace and good behavior section 106-124, then chapter 9 maintenance of parents, wife and children section 125-128, then chapter 10 maintenance of public order and tranquility section 129-148, chapter 11 preventive action of police section 149-153, then chapter 12 information to the police 154-176, then chapter 13 jurisdiction of courts in inquiries and trial section 177-189, then chapter 14 condition requisite for inquiry and trial section 190-199, then chapter 15 complaints to the magistrate 200-203, then chapter 16 commencement of proceeding before the magistrate 204-210, then chapter 17 charge 211-224, then chapter 18 trial of court, chapter 19 trial of warrant cases section 238-250, then chapter 20 trial of summon cases 251-259, chapter 21 summary trial 260-265, then chapter 21a plea bargaining 265a-l, chapter 22 attendance of person confined and detained in prisons 266-271, chapter 23 evidences in inquiries and trials section 272-299, then chapter 24 offensive provision in general provision as to inquiries and trial section 300-327, then chapter 25 provision as to accused person of unsound mind 328-339, then chapter 26 provision affecting the administration of justice, chapter 27 judgment 353-365, then 28 that submission of death sentences for confirmation 366-371, then chapter 29 appeal 372-394, 30 reference and revision 395-405, then 31 transfer of criminal cases 406-412, then 32 execution remission and suspension and commutations of sentences 413-435, then 33 provision as to bails and bonds 436-450, then 34 disposal of property 451-459, then irregular proceeding 460-466, then limitation for taking cognizance, and chapter 37 miscellaneous 474-484.